Hi, I'm Tim Tierney, PGA golf professional, teacher, and coach, and I'm here to introduce you to this remarkable new training aid, the Thumb Caddy. This small, easy-to-use device holds the most important key to improving your game, the proper grip. As I tell my students, the major cause of hooks and slices is not your stance, your backswing, or even your follow-through. It's improper club alignment. The Thumb Caddy solves this problem. The Thumb Caddy ensures the perfect grip and perfect club alignment every time. And here's how it works. When you first take a new Thumb Caddy out of its package, it's similar to a brand new baseball glove. So flex it open a few times, and then you're ready to go. There are three simple steps when putting on a Thumb Caddy. Snap it, fit it, and grip it. Here's a little tip when setting the Thumb Caddy on your grip. Once you slide the Thumb Caddy up to your grip, simply spread open the Thumb Caddy with your thumbs, what I call the butterfly approach. For a little leverage, position the club head on the ground and the top of the grip against your stomach. Now that the Thumb Caddy is in the correct position, you're ready to go. Simply set your left thumb into the cradle of the Thumb Caddy and apply your right hand softly and securely underneath. As you can see, this creates the perfect V grip. For the left-handed golfer, simply place your right thumb into the cradle of the Thumb Caddy and follow the same steps. The Thumb Caddy ensures the proper grip two ways. The Thumb Caddy keeps your thumb and left hand secure and stable. This prevents the natural tendency to turn your grip during your swing and at impact with the ball, what is commonly referred to in golf as re-gripping. With the Thumb Caddy, your club face will remain square throughout your swing, ensuring a square club face at impact. With a consistently square club face, you'll hit straighter shots with more accuracy than ever before. The Thumb Caddy also gives you the ability to set your right hand softly yet securely. As you can see, the index and ring fingers on my right hand wrap securely around the outside of the Thumb Caddy. This prevents me from squeezing the club too tightly, what is commonly referred to as the death grip. Now with the relaxed right hand, I have the freedom to hinge and unhinge my wrist, which creates more control and club head speed. And as we all know, more speed means more power, and more power means more distance. Now let's take a look at how to build proper muscle memory and eliminate that nasty slice. Adjust the Thumb Caddy slightly to the right, apply the thumb in the cradle of the Thumb Caddy, and your thumb will actually be more on the inside of the grip, which will help prevent the club face from staying open at impact, which will reduce the tendency for the ball to fly from left to right. Now let's see how you can prevent that frustrating snap hook with the Thumb Caddy. If you take the Thumb Caddy and adjust it slightly to the left, it'll keep the club face from coming in too closed or shut at impact, which will reduce the tendency for the ball to go too far from right to left. The Thumb Caddy ensures the proper grip and proper club alignment every time. If you're a low handicapper, build proper muscle memory and practice with the Thumb Caddy. Then before playing a competitive round, simply snap the Thumb Caddy off your club. If you're a recreational golfer, more interested in ripping the ball on a Sunday afternoon, use the Thumb Caddy as a full-time playing aid and put one on all of your clubs. You'll swing with more control and more confidence than ever before. The Thumb Caddy, the simple way to get a grip on your game. All you have to do is snap it, fit it, grip it, and rip it. And as we like to say here at Thumb Caddy, keep a thumb on it.